feel like I want to do.
Gosh.
Seth, what are you drawing? Some little dragons or ninjas? Your drawings look like a deformed unicorn.
Pedro.
Pedro! What do you think of Seth's drawings?
I don't know. I think he draws pretty good.
Looks like a bow dagger.
Randy, go find your grandma or something. You're bugging the heck out of me. Gosh.
Looks fitting. I have this little fire burn in my head, and when you say stuff like that, it's like throwing gasoline on it.
How's your neck?
Fine. Still kills.
Rennie's a big loser anyways. Shouldn't be messing with people's necks like that.
Where'd you get such incredible reflexes?
My uncle has a dojo in Mexico. He used to give me and my cousin free karate lessons like every day.
Your technique, it reminded me of this one move I learned in this ninja book I have. It's pretty much illegal by now, but it teaches like all the pressure points and how to kill someone, like with your own nunchucks. Why does Gale have his hood on like that?
Jeez. Last night, he was complaining his hair made his head get real hot, so he decided to shave it all off. And now, he doesn't want anyone to see, especially his girlfriend.
It's too bad. What do you guys have next period?
P.E.
I hate that class. Do you guys want to ditch that class and come with me to thrift store? I want to see if they have any new fanny packs, but I'll bet you we could find Gail a really nice wig.
Sure.
Oh, guys. I'm low on cash flow right now. Let's go to the gas station and I want to try and get an Idaho Lotto ticket. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's okay.
Hey, how's it going? Those egg rolls are looking really good.
I might give me some later. I don't have any.
You know what? I think I'm just gonna buy me one of them lotto tickets. My wife says I gotta stop, but you know, I'm just feeling really positive today and just wanted to try out my luck.
I think you better get back in class. Not selling lotto tickets to a minor.
I'm just gonna go get my ID.
Gosh! They didn't sell me one. I don't look old enough. Dang!
Do you think Gail looks old enough?
Un lotto ticket, por favor.
Sure.
Gracias.
$10. You picked a good one. Yes. Gail, how do you feel about that one?
Está bien.
It's $7.
That's such a great deal. That's awesome. $7.
Incredible.
Es muy bonita.
Sí, muy bonita esta peluca.
$5 of this. God.
Wow. Gail, you look like a medieval warrior.
Gracias.
Well, guys, I gotta go to an FFA meeting right now. We have a competition in Milan next week, and we're taste testing whole milk. I had an excellent time with you guys today. See ya.
There goes a true hero. Que Dios le bendiga.
Hey, Gil, nice hair.
Thank you. Vamos. Sí.